A two-car crash in Columbus sends one woman to the hospital. Around 7:30 tonight, Columbus police were called to an accident on Military Road at the railroad overpass near the intersection of Black Creek Road. One car appears to have struck the railroad bridge. The other ran off the road. One woman was taken to Baptist Golden Triangle with non-life-threatening injuries. Columbus police are investigating that crash.